Life started out like a canvas, and God started painting on me. But I took the paintbrush from Jesus, and I painted what I wish to see. Colors I painted kept running, and the objects were all out of size. I had made a big mess of my painting. My way now seems so unwise. Jesus, all the colors and all the pieces so wrong. In the markets of earth it was worthless, but his blood made my painting belong. He worked with no the mess I had made. Then he dipped his brush in the rainbow, and he signed it, "The price has been paid." When I gave the brush back to Jesus,